About what?
Emily, tell me about World War One.
World War One. I honestly don't know.
What was the Holocaust?
When Hitler killed the Jews. And then he died. Because Hitler, like, shot himself. And then the Jews went to a boot camp. And then they would put them in the stove and burn them.
Hey, Emily, what's the KKK?
Like, white people dress them as black people?
Is it? Who was the president before George Bush?
George Bush. Because he ran twice. He did! And then his dad was before him.
Well, yeah. Whatever, Emily.
No, his dad was two before him.
No, he wasn't.
It was Bill Clinton.
Yeah, and then his dad.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I was right.
And that was history with Emily Snowden.